First at 4, we're tracking some breaking news out of Providence where a Hope High School student was stabbed. Providence Police, public schools I should say the incident happened outside the building during lunch. The student is being treated and is expected to go home later today.
School administrators are assisting police with the investigation. Police stayed on site through dismissal as a precaution. We'll have a live report coming up at 4:30.